Oh. All right, back at it. Hopefully not getting sandwiched by some bugs. See if backtracking can possibly bring some of these little bugs out of the woodwork. Oh, no, not you. That was kind of weird. I know there's two jackal snipers out there. Nope. Couldn't shoot through the trees. Thanks so much. That was awfully kind. Oh, please tell me I didn't throw it into the level geometry. I think that is what happened. It's gone. Oh. Nope. I'm just old and blind. Holy crap. Just kill me. That was crazy. Must have been drinking a lot of milk to have a cranium like that. Strong bones. Oh. Come on in. You know you want to. All right, now if I can just get this snipe off. Thank you, sir. All right, we got the 2-for-1 special. Oh, come on now. That was a waste of good old grenades or rockets. All right, I think I've got these two guys down this way. There they are. There's number two. Oh! Where did that one come from? I thought I got them all. Huh. Better not get too comfy. It's amazing. They must have the strongest craniums in the whole game. Taking shots to the dome. No big. Come on, man. Getting stuck on a rock. No, no, get out my way. Move. As Ludacris said, move. Bugs, get out the way. I gotta focus up and start playing better. Anybody else? Would you like to be lured into the Cave of Wonders? Oh, hell no. And there is another one right down there. Okay, all right. That was ridiculous. Wow, aggressive, mister. I really do just need to take position behind that rock, because that rock might as well be the Zios box. And if you don't know what that is, that's a MLG reference. Back in the day, during tournament play, Zios was killed during an official Major League Gaming Halo 2 game early on. He was killed when a box pushed him into the wall and killed him. It was pretty crazy that that could even happen, and it was hilarious. Unreal. Just the aim on these little turd biscuits. Alright, now that he knows where I'm coming from, I think it would be smarter to go around this way. I know where you are, but you're not the one I'm worried about. This is gonna be risky. And that played out pretty much exactly as I thought it would, but it was worth the risk. Oh! Holy crap. Let me walk. Thanks so much. Legendary, the only place where bugs can just walk through a hail of grenades. Super cool. Okay, let's hope I trigger a checkpoint very soon. Thank you.
Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battle map. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise.
Kind of a wee bit strange considering how much fuss they made over touching the sacred relic or holy whatever. Forgot those guys come out of the woodwork. I'll have to plan appropriately. able to get back up here? I am. How about that? Yeah.
I've earned my journey.
You've earned a surprise award because I got surprised. That's all it is. And to be honest, I think I'm going to take care of you first.
Watch yourself. Honor guard.
Oop.
Danger is upon us. Do you think you hide from me?
Yeah, I'm not even gonna stress about these stupid little bugs. Grenade.
Watch yourself.
Are you kidding? I kinda deserve to die on that one.
Watch yourself. Honor guard.
It just gave me an achievement for not getting in a vehicle, but I don't feel like that's super accurate or honest for that matter. So, like, part one, I was in a vehicle, obviously.